when I started Otonomo slightly more than 4 years ago, really I understood that cars are getting connected. And this data can really change the industry, can change the industry, and changing the industry is for the car manufacturers, it's for the suppliers, it's for an ecosystem of services around it that could be enabled. And maybe most important is for the drivers, because we always say drivers first. In the end, they're the most important part of the ecosystem. If they are happy, everybody are happy. And using data, you can really, I will phrase it differently. I think the car is one of the last places that is not connected to the network, to the grid, to the internet. And the internet, you know, brought a lot of challenges to our life, but also a lot of good things. This is why we are all connected all the time. And I see it same in the automotive industry. Yes, the connectivity brings challenges and brings risks and things we need to tackle. But alongside this, it brings a lot of value, a lot of good, and much more good compared to the risk or the bad. And really our vision in Otonomo is to try to bridge the gap with the automotive industry and the technology world, all those services that can utilize the data and make good with this, create value. And we've been on this mission for the last 4 years. It's been exciting and fun, and it's going quite well. You know, we work today, I think we have about 12 OEM agreements and more than 22 and something million cars on the platform. I think part of it is the network effect of the marketplace. Part of it is the great work that the team here is working. But more than this, I think the most important is really the maturity of the ecosystems. If in 4 years ago OEMs told me connectivity, what? Or we own the data, we'll never share it, or science fiction. I think today there's no OEM that is not playing. Some OEMs, 100% of the fleet is connected. Almost all of the OEMs have backbones in place, cloud backbones, not the old hardware in the basement. And so it's amazing to see the shift that the entire industry has done in the last 4 years, really out of the innovation basements into the executive suites. It's becoming more and more important part of the OEM's business on one side, an important part for many, many services that are utilizing and using more and more automotive data. I hope it answers the question.